and welcome to my first ever vlog. And today I'm going to Dripping South with my team is Rani and my little girl is Susnai. And today we are going to buy secondhand clothes to make a fashion look. Okay, let's join this with us.
And now we are on our way going to the thrift store and we are waiting for the elevator. So see you guys there.
Grapes has a special discount for first-time user, so we try to use one to save our expenses.
The first place we're going to Sakura, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And TK.
The driver is there.
Promotion, we only spent 1,300 riel for this ride. Let's get into the store with us.
This is my first time there, so just let's enjoy with us.
Sangura Cycle Shop has a wide selection of high-quality second-hand clothing at reasonable price. Men's, women's, and chartering clothing, as well as bag, shoe, blanket, and especially blazer and scarves. I recommend you visit one of the store.
I need this. It's a little bit me.
Okay.
It took me quite a while to choose, but I did find this cute dress, which I think will look good on me.
I am trying it on to make sure that it fit me. This is our second basket.
They have a lot of cute Japanese shirt, gloves, and hat here. If you want, you can find it here.
I really love the color of this dress, but unfortunately, it is too big and too revealing for me.
There are also drawers, ceramic, dining, utensil, and other Japanese items.
And here our final basket. I only planning to buy one thing, but now I end up buying 6 items.
After 2 hours of choosing and trying, we are so exhausted, so we are decide to end our shopping here.
After finish shopping, we choose 3 outfits in the theme of black and white. And now, let's see how we style them.
for watching our video, and I hope you enjoyed our video. Bye!